The Bilbo Show. The show where a man of minor intelligence attempts to exist in a world of thoughtful nerds. On this episode, our intrepid hero puts a new addition onto his trailer.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, time to go outside, little hobbit.
Give me that.
Give me that. Give me that. Right now.
Give me that shit, little duck. Hell yeah, I can climb, motherfucker.
Amazing.
Give me that shit.
Oh, would you get on with it already? Jesus.
Make it. Hell yeah, bitch. I'm making a bow. I'm making a bow. Hurry up. Boom. I got my bow, I got my bow, your mom's a hoe, cause I got my bow.
Well done. Oops. Okay. Pick it up? No. Okay. Oh yeah, okay. Ah, shit. Do you dare to get into an altercation with a turtle monster? Kill it, don't be a puss. Victory!
Oh, you motherfucker.
Ah, kill that little motherfucker. Oh, right in the head.
Bitch. Do not fuck with me. Give me that wood, baby. Give me that wood, baby.
Yeah, give me that wood. Yeah.
Gimme that wood.
Didn't you just fight one of those, you little pussy?
Whoops. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Oh shit, it's nighttime.
Cutting down trees in the night time.
Hey, what's up, losers?
Hope you get attacked. Oh shit. What the fuck you want, bitch? You want some? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Careful out there.
Yeah, you thought shit was cool for you, but it was not. Cutting down trees in the night time. I look about to get attacked. Maybe. Cutting down trees in the night time. Excuse me.
You're excused.
Okay. Give me the fucking rocks.
After hours of deliberation, deep contemplative deliberation, the hobbit finally deduced what he would need most of all. Rocks.
Well, I need a lot of rocks.
He decided to declare war on the rocks.
Give me the fucking rocks.
rocks never stood a chance.
Right fucking now.
All around, they saw the bloody death of their companions. Well, there wasn't actually any blood, but you know what I mean. After months and months of planning, blueprinting, contracting, gathering resources, and several instances of personal, spiritual attunement, the Hobbit finally created the floor.
Okay, there's that.
It was time once again to gather resources. The Hobbit would push himself to the limits of his physical prowess. With pick and hatchet in hand, he would take down the rocks and trees of this land and build an empire. Nothing could stop him. Except for a rock that you can't actually break.
What the hell are you doing?
Next, a revelation with a wall and a door frame.
Okay, cool. Ooh. Okay, there's that. Boom. Okay, there's that. Okay. Okay. Okay.
In the midst of building his new addition, the Hobbit became bold.
Okay. Okay.
He would have to learn to pace himself.
Okay. Okay. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Okay.
There.
Lesson learned.
Damn it.
And now the final step. To place the armorer's bench.
Oh shit. I see. Okay. Okay. So that's how you put an addition on your house and make an armorer's bench.
Check me out next time, losers. It's Bilbo, bitch! And Bilbo is victorious!